Sancho, come on. Come on, bud. Come on. Come on, buddy. Break it up a little bit. Come on. Ooh, there's a brace. Oh, that brace feels good, doesn't it? Oh. Okay. Well, this week I'm back guiding on Sancho. And yes, he does have a fly mask on him. There you go. You know your way around. Pull on your reins. There you go. Sorry, bud. You gotta keep up your work today. Come on. Atta boy. Come on there, buddy. Atta boy. That's a good boy. I got to ride you during season one. Yeah. Cactus and Weezor in front of me. And I'm riding good old Sancho this week. Yeah. Think somebody else has Ricky Bobby. He's probably in the line somewhere. Come on, bud. Come on. It's like, I want the grass. I want it. Come on, bud. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Come on. What are you waiting on? Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Oh, bathroom break. Okay. All right. Come on. Come on, Sancho. Come on. Gotta catch up with the group. Come on. I see them. They're up there. Come on. Atta boy. Atta boy. Catch up with the group. Okay. Okay. We know where they are. Okay. Atta boy. Good boy, Sancho. Come on. Okay. Whoa. Okay. We're caught up now. All right. Come on there, weasel.
Just hold him back.
Yeah. Oh, he'll do that sometimes.
I was doing it.
Oh, yeah? Oh, okay. Come on, buddy. Come on. There you go. Come on, buddy. Atta boy. Yes. Atta boy. You good boy, Sancho. Yeah. Look at the pretty boy. Got your happy ears today? Unlike that cactus up there. It's all right. Come on. Yeah, that little cactus could be in termite mode most of the time. He bit the one other horse in front of him yesterday. And then he got me as well. Left a big boo-boo on me. Boo-boo. You thinking I'm a six-year-old? That episode on Home Improvement was so funny. Tim was in the hospital. He wanted to run the steamroller. And yeah, he accidentally ran over the little kid's toy car and stuff. Then the dad came over and gave him a whooping. Just think about it. It'd be nice to camp in the woodlands. Away from everybody. Peace. Quiet. You hear that, Sancho? Those birds? It's peaceful out here. I love coming out and it's peaceful. It's the best part about the woodlands. Now, especially if you go on horseback adventures, that'd be really good. Here in these seasons and future seasons, every episode packs up adventure. There's some downed tree branches, a little bit in here. No, kinda Miss Allie, you know. She don't work here no more, and sad thing about it is, I think all of us here at the ranch misses her. I hope one day she reconsiders coming back, and that'd be really good too. There you go. All right. Oh. Okay. Come on. Doing good. Keep up with the group. Yeah, the first 5 episodes of the start of this season went straight to Ricky Bobby. We good? Sancho boy, are you all right? That's a good boy. Yes. Brace. That's a good boy. Yes. What do you hear, Sancho? You hear a dog? Yep, gotta watch your heads down here. Got a lot of tree branches. Sancho, that's my leg. We're good. No. No. Come on, Sancho. Come on. Come on. You don't need that. Give him just a second if he's going to the bathroom. Lizzie girl. How's Cactus for you? Good. He being a good boy? I sure hope so. Oh, there's Ricky Bobby. What do you think, buddy? This is nice and peacefulness right here. The woodlands. Very nice. Through the first season, and now it's going to be the second season. Good boy. Yeah. That a good boy. Look at that happy boy. Get them happy ears. See how you could tell if a horse is angry is the texture of their ears. If their ears are laid back, then you know they're upset. But if their ears are upwards, then like that, then you know that they're happy or they're staying alert. So if, in case if any of my YouTube viewers are horse owners, which you might be, you always got to read body language on your horse. See, I see where they're at. Sancho boy. Uh-oh, what happened? The hat? Sure. You're welcome. Sancho. Ho. Ho. Ho, ho. Stop, stop. Ho, ho, ho. I'll catch you. Ho, ho. Stop. Good boy, buddy. Darn it. Hang on.